All right, ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. How are you all doing out there? Thank you for joining us here at the beautiful Cicada Club in lovely downtown Los Angeles. My name is Jonathan Stout, and this is my Campus 5. And we're very happy to be playing for you guys this evening. Right now, it's my sincere pleasure to bring forward our featured vocalist, our Lady of Song. Please welcome Miss Hillary Alexander. She's going to sing for you a little, an Edo Day number. K-Star. This is called Just About Right For Me.
Well, good evening, everyone. You're just about right for me. You absolutely suit me to a T. You fit to the letter, you couldn't be better. You're just about right for me. I never thought that I would see a person with your personality. The line that you hand out to me is a standout. You're just about right for me. From your head to your toes, they didn't leave out one detail. And your eyes and your nose kinda looks like Cupid's been reading my mail. It's just about time for me to tell you what your future's gonna be. I'm looking to go steady, so honey, get ready. You're just about right for me. They didn't leave out one detail. And your eyes and your nose kinda looks like Cupid's been reading my mail. It's just about time for me to tell you what your future's gonna be. I'm looking to go steady, so honey, get ready. You're just about right for me. Thank you very much. And this next one is I'm Beginning to See the Light. Thank you. cared much for moonlit skies. I never winked back at fireflies. But now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. But now when you turn the lamp down low, I'm beginning to see the light. Used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark that's a boiling fire now. I never went in for lantern shine. I never saw rainbows in my wine. But now that your lips are burning, thank you. And this next one up is Book It. picture a window and book it, slow and easy book it. Now you got a jack book it, in the mellow jack book it. Dig it home and back, bim bam, skim scam, jim jam run. Thank you. at you. Ain't got no window, so you just picture a window and book it. Slow and easy, book it. Now you got a jack, book it. In the mellow track, book it. Dig your golden back, bim bam, skim scam, jim jam rum. Thank you so much. And next up, we're going to bring up our singing trumpet player, Mr. Jim Ziegler. He's going to sing for us Blue Drag.
Down, my feet are dragging the ground. When I get that blue drag, oh, da 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 da, blue drag. Oh, love that new lazy swing, love that new crazy swing. When I get that blue drag, oh, blue rhythm, it's got me in a nervous daze. Oh, rhythm, blue rhythm. Me in a lonely craze. Oh, da 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 da, blue drag. It's got my soul on fire. Oh, have but one desire. Got to have that blue drag. Da 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 da.
That was a little blue drag with Mr. Jim Ziegler. And this next one up is called If Dreams Come True. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was If Dreams Come True. I've just been handed a note that we have a birthday in the house tonight. There's a Trevor. It is your birthday. We'd like to say happy birthday to you.
You too. Yeah, one. Yeah. One, two.
For spending it with us tonight.
Thank you.
Up next, we're going to bring our featured vocalist back to the microphone. Please welcome again, if you will, Miss Hillary Alexander.
Oh, thank you very much. And this little tune I'm going to do for you is called Sunday. Thank you. That was Sunday. And this next one up is Goody Goody. So you met someone who set you back on your heels. Goody, goody, you met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody, goody, so you gave her your heart too, just as I gave mine to you. And she broke it in little pieces. Now how do you do? So you lie awake just singing the blues all night. Goody, goody, don't you think that love's a barrel of dynamite? goody goody for her, goody goody for me. And I hope you're satisfied, you rascal, you. Set you back on your heels. Goody, goody, you met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody, goody, so you gave her your heart too, just as I gave mine to you. And she broke it in little pieces. Now how do you do? So you lie awake just singing the blues all night. Goody, goody, don't you think that love's a barrel of dynamite? Hooray and hallelujah, you had it coming to ya. Goody, goody for her, goody, goody for me. And I hope you're satisfied, you rascal, you. Al, thank you.
Well, all right, ladies and gentlemen. I just want to remind you, my name is Jonathan Stout, and this is my Campus 5 featuring Ms. Hillary Alexander. It's our pleasure to be playing for you here tonight at the Cicada Club. We've got one more song for you left this set, but don't fret. We have a whole other set coming up after that. If you like what you're hearing, we do have CDs for sale. Please feel free to come on up and see Miss Hillary. She'd be happy to send you home with as many as you'd like. We have three different albums, so you have your pick. Without further ado, we're going to play one more for you. It's a little something called the Limehouse Blues. Thank you.